Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
No doubt you've got a lot of questions. Cerberus isn't as evil as most people believe. If I can help allay any of your concerns, I'd be happy to do so. So, what would you like to know?
Tell me about yourself, Miranda.
Well, I guess that's fair. I've spent the last 2 years learning everything there is to know about you. Well, you should probably know that I've had extensive genetic modification. Not my decision, but I make the most of it. It's one of the reasons the elusive man handpicked me. I'm very good at just about anything I choose to do.
You certainly don't lack for confidence.
It's just a fact. My reflexes, my strength, even my looks, they're all designed to give me an edge. No point in hiding from it. It's the reason I'm trusted to oversee the most dangerous, risky, and technically demanding operations Cerberus undertakes. And it's why I was assigned to you. It's my job to make sure you succeed, Shepard.
What level of genetic modification are we talking about?
It's very thorough. Physically, I'm superior in many ways. I heal quickly, and I'll likely live half again as long as the average human. My biotic abilities are also very advanced. For a human. Add to that some of the best training and education money can buy, and... well, it's pretty impressive, really.
Thanks for the information, Miranda. I'll talk to you later.
Of course, Commander. Whatever you need.
Welcome aboard, Commander. I'm Yeoman Kelly Chambers. I've been assigned as your administrative assistant. I'll manage your messages and help you monitor the crew. And I must say, it's such an honor to work under you, Commander Shepard.
I'm glad to have you on the team, Miss Chambers.
Please, call me Kelly.
Okay, Kelly.
Anything else?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Joker would like to speak to you on the bridge. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Can you believe this, Commander? It's my baby! Better than new! It fits me like a glove! And leather seats! Military may set the hardware standard, but on a first-gen frigate, they could care less if the seats breathe. Civilian sector comfort by design.
The reproduction is not intended to be perfect, Mr. Moreau. Seamless improvements were made.
And there's the downside. I liked the Normandy when she was beautiful and quiet. Now she's got this thing I don't want to talk about. It's like ship cancer.
It's not the same, Joker. There's nothing here that was even part of the real Normandy.
There's us. I have to take what I can get. The last 2 years sucked. You'll see. Even if an AI is spying on us, no way they'll invest this much just to screw us over. It'll be better than the old days.
I hope so. I die.
Yeah, you are such a downer.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Cut the attitude. I'm not here to cause problems for Omega.
Things explode around you, Shepard. You can't blame Aria for keeping an eye on you. Afterlife, now.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Mordin Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Please, you have to help me.
No one said you could talk, jackass.
You Zaeed Mordin?
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. Hey, we have a galaxy to save.
Good to have you, Zaeed. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
No. I guess he decided to leave that information out of the dossier.
Good thing I asked. Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested. You heard the name Vito Santiago? He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya, and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes. I better turn this thing in before it starts to stink. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Don't you have something better to do than pick fights with people you don't know?
No, just the ones who get in my face.
You see my gun. Do you really want to do this?
Fine. You're off the hook. For now, see you around.
Close enough.
Stand still.
I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions.
You run Omega?
I am Omega. But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one ruler. Don't fuck with Aria.
I like it. Easy to remember.
If you forget,
Someone will remind you.
And then I toss your sorry ass out the nearest airlock.
So, what can I do for you?
I'm trying to track down Archangel.
You and half of Omega. You want him dead too?
I'm putting a team together. He's on my list.
Interesting. You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
What kind of trouble?
The local merc groups have joined forces to take him down. They've got him cornered, but it sounds like they're having trouble finishing him off. They've started hiring anybody with a gun to help.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
I'm looking for Mordin Solis. Do you know where I can find him?
The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Mordin. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
How do I get to him?
If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
Thanks for the information.
Yes. Just try not to bring the plague back with you.
Say something, Commander.
What's going on here?
You ought to be all right. Just take her easy. Looks like you broke the first rule of Omega. Don't order a drink at Afterlife if you're human.
Duly noted. Let's get back to work.
Be careful out there.
Want.
Does it really matter?
No. Omega has worked this way for a very long time. No one's changing it now.
Hello there. Might I interest you in some salvage tech? Every credit goes toward a ticket to get me off this forsaken rock.
I buy a lot of parts and equipment. Maybe we can make an arrangement.
Well, you seem like a decent person, but you can't breathe a word of it to Harrigan.
Of course.
Then we have a deal. Maybe I'll at least sell something to you.
What brought a nice kid like you to Omega?
My pilgrimage. What money I had got stolen within a few days, so I decided to sell salvage parts. You can see how that turned out. Harrod's forcing me to sell high, and I can't even afford a ticket off this station.
How much do you need to get off Omega?
I still need 1,000 credits to pay my way, but I couldn't let you do that. This is my mistake on my pilgrimage. It's my problem.
Here you go. 1,000 credits. Get out of here.
Thank you. With this, I can finally continue on my pilgrimage. I'm going to buy my ticket right now. Thank you again.
This might be useful.
According to a new report, since Eden Prime, an initial surge in Patreon.
might have something here for humans. Not much.
I'm in the mood to spend some money, but I think I can find better stuff elsewhere.
You won't find a better selection anywhere, unless you're willing to risk the black market.
I'd rather deal with you than give money to those thieves. You sure we can't make a deal?
Look, I can't compete with the black market. I have to make a profit. I'll do what I can, but don't tell anyone or I'll lose my shirt.
We can use this.
Sources say that the Asari Shaira, more commonly known as the Consort, may be leaving the Citadel after years of bad press and rumors of intelligence leaks.
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate. With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
On galactic purity. You, sir! You are a blight. You! And you, human.
Complaining is pointless, human.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
There's a Solarian named Mordin Solus in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck, but the area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Listen, you're stuck here until this quarantine is over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Fortunately, humans are immune to the plague.
Thank you.
Good luck in there. The blue sun's and vulture shooting anything that moves.
Control at its most basic. Pile the bodies in the street and burn them. Tried to claw his way out. Can't say I wouldn't do the same.
Anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human! Your kind has done too much already. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
I need to find Mordin Solus.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorture burned Mordin and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it! Damn you!
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help a bit.
You help me. Why?
It's what I do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, what have I to lose? What do you wish to know?
When I find Mordin, I'll tell him about you. If he has a cure, I'll make sure someone gets it to you.
Thank you. My time is running short, but at least you have given me a flicker of hope to brighten the darkness of my final hours. I want to die. Whatever Mordin is, I will risk it if he can reach me.
I should go.
Goodbye, human.
Thank you. This should come in handy.
Territory.
The Blue Suns have given up a lot of turf. Just what I like to see.
I say, we found this stuff. It's ours.
Ah, forget it. Nothing but junk in here. This place is worse than the last one.
Do you know a Solarian named Mordin Solus?
Yeah, I know him. Got a clinic right around the corner. Take plenty of ammo if you go that way. It's crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha.
We need to get going.
Well, stay here for a while. Get some rest.
We got a big day tomorrow. Still plenty of apartments that need our special cleaning services.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
Rearming.
Mordin's around here somewhere. Go talk to him. We need all the help we can get.
Professor, we're running low on toxin.
Use melatonin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good. Causes cramping. Supplement with butemerol.
Malamir.
Got it.
Cenazine is the catalyst. Bonds to...
toxic to humans. Not an option. Not an option.
Professor Mordin Solus?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees. No mercenary uniform. Quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha? Crew to clean them out? Unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns, not enough.
For the love of God, take a breath. I came here to find you, okay? I'm Commander Shepard. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
It's a covert and privately funded human group.
Related to plague. Doesn't affect humans. Human-centric interest. Few human groups would know me. Equipment suggests military origin. Not Alliance standard. Spectres. Not human. Terra firma too unstable. Only one option. Cerberus sent you. Unexpected.
You're very well informed. How did a Solarian scientist hear about Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Solarian aid?
I'm on a mission to shut down the collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha.
That sounded troubling.
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before District suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's mercs. May come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future, I hope.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Yes, good. Restore.
Here, we saw humans looting the apartments of the dead. It made me sick.
Yeah. tell you the truth. I work for Mordin at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should
look out!
Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha. The plague. But this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
He's right. It doesn't make any sense. If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Mordin send you to find me?
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you... well... everything.
Concussive shot!
Environmental controls should be nearby. We need to insert the cure, then reactivate the fans.
Ah, you don't come here! We shut down machines! Break fans! Everyone choke and die! Then collectors make us strong!
What do the collectors want?
Collectors want plague! You work for Doctor! Turn on machines! Put cure in air! We kill you first! Ah.
Incoming!
valve in the center of the back wall. You can inject the cure and reinitialize the systems there.
Excellent. The cure is in place. Now we need to reactivate the fans.
Firing an impact gun!
I have located the fan controls. There are two. One on either side of the room right now.
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Forcha retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I made a promise to spare them if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of work to do. Think about what I said. Good kid, bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic should be able to handle it now that Forge are gone.
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop the collectors?
Yes. Unexpected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
We're heading out. See you on the Normandy.
Normandy, Professor. It's an honor to have you on board.
Yes, very exciting. Cerberus working with aliens. Unexpected. Elusive man branching out, maybe? Not so human-centric.
You're very well informed.
Solarian government well-connected espionage experts had top-level clearance once. Retired now. Still,
hear things. Informed of name only, no knowledge of man behind it. Anti-alien reputation listed as problematic.
Don't kid yourself, Professor. Humans still come first in the elusive man's eyes. But this mission is too big for them to handle alone.
The Collectors are abducting human colonists out on the fringes of Terminus space.
Not simple abductions. Wouldn't need me for simple.
Entire colonies disappear without a trace. No distress signals are sent out. There are no signs of any kind of attack. There's virtually no evidence that anything unusual happened at all. Except that every man, woman, and child is gone.
Gas, maybe? No, spreads too slow. Airborne virus.
You don't have to sit there and guess. We collected samples from one of the colonies. I'd like you to analyze them and figure out how the Collectors did this.
Yes, of course. Analyze the samples. I'm going to need a lab.
There's a fully equipped lab on the combat deck, Professor Solas. If you find anything lacking, please place a requisition order.
Who's that? Pilot? No. Synthesized voice? Simulated emotional inflections? Could it be? No. Maybe. Have to ask. Is that an AI?
This ship is equipped with an artificial intelligence.
An AI on board? Non-human crew members? Cerberus more desperate than I thought.
The Collectors have taken tens of thousands of colonists. We'll do whatever we have to do to find and stop them.
Yes, of course. Can't risk being captured like colonists. Need to identify, neutralize technology. Need samples. Which way to the lab?
Follow me, Professor.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Of course. Plague on Omega dealt with. Plenty of time to analyze Collector intelligence. Impressive laboratory setup. Missed working for operations with a budget. AI in particular. Very helpful. Best setup I've seen since work with Special Tasks Group.
You said you were in the Special Tasks Group. What kind of research were you doing?
Not simply research. Several recon missions. Covert, high risk, served under young captain named Kirihi. Studied Krogan genophage, took water, tissue samples from Krogan colonies.
I worked with an STG captain named Kirihi. His team helped me destroy Saren's cloning facility on Vermeier.
Heard he was part of that. Jury-rigged explosive. Always got job done with limited resources. Good captain. Bit of a cloaca, though. Loved his speeches. Hold the line. Personally prefer to get job done and go home. Probably military bravado, jargon, chest-pounding. No offense.
Nice talking with you, Mordin.
I should get back to work. Need to study. So much data. Here if you need me.
Morden's psych profile warned of hyperbehavior, but he is like a hamster on coffee. He's going to be a very productive member of the team. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need... Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.